Ramnath Kovind Friday highlighted how the country had come together over the last year to overcome several adversities, including the COVID-19 pandemic, floods, earthquakes, major cyclones, locust attack, and bird flu. Addressing members of both houses of parliament, he said, India witnesses an unparalleled courage, endurance, and discipline of our countrymen. Speaking about the violence on Republic Day, President Kovind called it very unfortunate and said, the constitution that gives us the right of freedom of expression in the same constitution that teaches us that law and rule should be followed equally seriously. He said his government respects the Supreme Court's decision to stay the implementation of the farm law and shall abide by it. President Kovind's customary address ahead of the budget session was boycotted by opposition's leader of 18 parties, who skipped the event in solidarity with farmers' protest at Delhi's border against the three farm laws. Earlier in the day, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in a statement to the media, called for debate and discussion in Parliament. The coming decade is vital for India's progress. We have to remember the vision and dreams of the greats who fought for our nation's freedom. Let there be detailed debate and discussion on the floor of Parliament, he said. Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman will table the Economic Survey 2021, which will present a detailed account of the state of the economy this afternoon. The budget session will be held in two parts, from January 29 to February 15 and March 8 to April 8. There will be a total of 33 sittings. The opposition is like to target the government over a number of issues in Parliament, including the pandemic, economic standoff with China and the line of actual control, and the purported WhatsApp chats between Republic TV editor-in-chief Arnab Goswami and former CEO of BARC Partho Das Gupta.